So this is how it ends. 7 days ago, I would not have expected this.
You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. You may be king, you may possess the world and its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're...
So that's me, Harvey Denson, failed private detective and successful hitman. Well, successful if I didn't drink it all away. I still have the same suit I've had for the past 5 years, along with the same pair of beat-up shoes. So there I was, young, stupid, and in debt to the last people you ever want to be in debt to, the mob. One more hit and your debts are paid. One more hit and your debts are paid. Just one more. The first few times I was foolish enough to believe them. But now I've heard it so many times, I just don't give a damn anymore. I just want out.
Oh, Harv, before you get too drunk, I thought you should know that this came especially for you.
A yellow envelope to most people sitting at a bar, getting sloshed on cheap beer and even cheaper bourbon. It might come as a surprise, getting mail delivered and all. But not to me. It's just another day in the office. So here's the hit. Pop the guy, grab his wallet to confirm he's dead, drop it off at the usual place in a plain, white envelope, and the money will be sent to you by courier. Simple? Yes. Questionable? Even more so. The right price? Now that's all that matters. Get the wallet. Sounds easy enough. And that's when life suddenly got interesting, and I didn't have anything to drink.
What's wrong, Harv? Shot's no good? You look a little worse than usual for this time of day.
I have a feeling you get in your stomach when you realize you just did something you'll never be able to undo.
Like letting you have a bar tab I know you'll never pay back?
Something far worse, but just as expensive.
Just what I thought, the plot couldn't get any thicker. Bonnie Valentine, what a beauty. Too good of a girl to be doing what she does. The way this boxing beauty looks, she should be on some Vegas stage, earning her money the honest way. Instead, she's parading around here like some stray dog, looking for a place to hide from the dog catcher. I've always wondered what could have driven her to a life like this.
Hey, Harv. Still keeping up with the same routine?
Still stuff's working for me.
She's a nice girl and all. She always has something nice to say whenever I walk, stagger by. We could talk for hours. But then again, who's got the money for something like that? I sure don't.
I hear you're in pretty deep this time. It wouldn't be the first time that you were in deep.
Yeah, of course.
You should make a girl wait.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I get it eventually.
So, I think I got some email to use.
So she begins to tell me the story of a client that she had last week that just wouldn't shut his mouth about
some cop he was gonna have killed for double-crossing him. I think it might have been you.
Sounds like it's time to pay someone a little visit.
You set me up!
Whoa, buddy, you got the wrong guy.
You set me up!
Nah, man, I don't know what you're talking about.
See, a funny thing happens when you have a gun pointed at your face. You'd sell your own mother's soul to have it pointed somewhere else.
He might be telling the truth from the way he's shaken. If he hadn't gone already, he would have pissed himself by now. In my line of work, this is no time to take a chance, walk away, and get shot in the back for being soft. And then it all goes black.
I thought you'd never stop.
Mr. Harvey Denson. Looks like somebody finally outsmarted you.
Oh.
You got anything to say before I dispense with the likes of you?
Of course I do.
Yeah, what's that?
Should've checked for a backup gun.
What'd you say?
I said... you should've checked for a backup gun.
What are you doing?
Why don't you ask about yourself?
What are you talking about?
Think back over the past few years, you've been a contract killer. The countless nobodies you've killed. One of those faceless nobodies was my father.
Ain't irony a bitch. Two people. Two dead-end jobs. Both looking for a way out. And only one of us figured out how. And then two shots ring out and pierce the stillness of the night. 7 days later, and now I'm right back where I started. Broke. Trying to figure a way out and in need of a drink. So this is how it ends. 7 days ago, I would not have expected this.
Ain't got no money, get ashamed. Ain't got no time to get a job. I drink my whiskey, I drink my wine. I left spare one, I could sure use a smoke.